Independent testing showed over 50,000 cycles with no failures and found to be capable of handling 150% of the torque requirements for socket wrenches as defined by the American Society of Mechanical Engineers. I decided to see what kind of torque I could apply to these wrenches, and there is no way you should get anywhere close to those tested torque levels in normal use with these tools.